The story you're about to see is true. Bastyr University, Kenmore, Washington.
Yeah, Ed. Everybody knows about Pete. You don't?
You guys heard the story about Pete, right?
No.
So you heard they're making a video about Pete leaving, right?
They're not going to mention that, are they?
So they can't keep it a secret forever, can they? Oh, you mean about Pete?
So what's the story about Pete?
Are you kidding? You don't know?
Pete, are you going to be in your office today?
No, Kath, I think it's going to be the usual today. Okay, I'll send Dan down.
Again today, Mr. President.
Sorry, Dan. You know how much I love to work in the kitchen. Kathy will tell you what to do.
All right.
Enjoy the day.
You too. Hey.
President Soucy is just crazy.
Yeah, no kidding.
The story you've just seen is true. Pete Soucy will soon serve time in California for impersonating a food services director. The girls in the ladies' room stall have been expelled from Bastyr for smoking on school grounds. Ed,
yeah, Ed,
whom Gary was talking to on the phone, is the new university president. Dan, the kitchen worker, was last seen in the Fortune Inn bar.